Hi guys, hi and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kimpa M and thank you so much guys for joining me once again. Anyway guys, let's talk about what will be happening on Skim Summer this week. On Monday the 19th of July, things get worse for a young doctor when she finds herself being the prime suspect in someone's disappearance. Manduli's stay at her house is short-lived and it pains her. Fanny gains some interesting intel regarding Cafe Revoir shares. On Tuesday the 20th of July, Elizabeth fights for her life in an untenable situation. The staff threaten action against Lihasa, but he puts them in their place. Quite a buckles to recall a recent tragic incident. On Wednesday, the 21st, in an effort to help Elizabeth, principal resorts to desperate measures. The Revoir staff come up with a plan to show Lihasa they mean business. On Thursday, the 22nd, Lieto irons out the details of his divorce party. Babele is certain Dr. Tobagalo won't be released on bail. A ghost law continues at a prominent businessman's establishment, much to his church green. On Friday, the 23rd, two former best friends finally have a go at each other. Principal is shocked at the discovery of Glenda's whereabouts. Lieto parties it up to his newfound freedom in Joburg. Anyway, guys, that's all I have for you for now. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you on my next upload. I love you so much. Bye-bye.